Awake and start are two functions that are called automatically when a script is loaded. Awake is called first, even if the script component is not enabled, and is best used for setting up any references between scripts and initialization. Start is called after awake, immediately before the first update, but only if the script component is enabled. This means that you can use start for anything you need to occur when the script component is enabled. This allows you to delay any part of your initialization code until it's really needed. For example, an enemy character could enter the game and use awake to have ammo count assigned to him, but only get the ability to shoot using start at a defined time when that script component is enabled. It should be noted, however, that start and awake will only ever be called once in the lifetime of a script attached to an object. So you cannot repeat the start function by disabling and re-enabling a script. In this example, we have a script that simply has awake and start functions. We're using debug.log to show when those two things occur. For example, without this script component enabled, we will simply see the awake function. But if I enable the script, I will see that both functions have been called. This is useful as it allows you to initialize settings for an object before enabling that script component, without the need for splitting the script into several different scripts.